of the research I do, I study how microbial life lives in the shallow subsurface of the Earth. And in particular, I look at places where there's rock-hosted life that can be sustained there as fluids circulate within those systems and within the rocks. For me, it's really exciting that this mission is going to Jezero Crater. And in Jezero Crater, we're going to have so many different types of habitats that we think could have been possible places that microbial life existed. But for me, the fact that this mission is going to go to the crater rim, that's really analogous to some of the environments that we're studying. So to be able to look at the bedrock there and to look for evidence that fluids circulated within those rocks and were stored there and potentially created a really large microbial habitat and see whether they preserve traces of life, that really connects well to where we envision there might be actually an extensive biosphere on Earth through all of its history as well. So the connections are really spectacular. One of the really exciting things when you look at the Perseverance rover is to look at the instrument suite that's been assembled together between SuperCam, Pixel, and then Sherlock is just three of the examples. Their imaging capabilities are spectacular. So I'm really excited to see how the combination of putting all of those together and looking again at some of the really exciting exposures of rock, we might actually have our first opportunity to find the best evidence for preserved traces of life. And the thing that's also exciting about the way the mission's designed is that if we find those samples where we think through a combination of all of these ways that we're imaging the rock, that we're finding overlapping lines of evidence that keep saying, this looks like it was alive, there's evidence that this was biologically inhabited. The fact that we have the opportunity to cache those samples and return them to Earth in a future mission is a really unique aspect and something we've never done before. So having those both put together, I think, is going to generate a lot of excitement both now and into the future.